Hi, I'm Nasha Kennedy's Gabriela Escalera, and I'm taking you inside JSC. Senior leaders at NASA Kennedy Space Center in Florida got an up-close look at a new model that will be utilized in future International Space Station missions. They viewed a mock-up of the cargo logistics module for Sierra Nevada Corporation's Dream Chaser, the company's reusable spacecraft, in the high bay of the Space Station Processing Facility, or SSPF. Dream Chaser will provide cargo delivery, return, and disposal service for the space station under the Commercial Resupply Services 2 contract. The SSPF is providing support for current and future NASA and commercial provider programs. This includes the Artemis program, which will return astronauts to the lunar surface by 2024. NASA will establish a sustainable human presence on the moon by 2028, with the goal of sending humans to Mars. NASA is making major strides in developing technology to convert trash and human waste into gases such as methane, hydrogen, and carbon dioxide. The team is expected to complete flight hardware production for the Orbital Syngas Commodity Augmentation Reactor, or OSCAR, in the coming days. OSCAR is an early career initiative project that is advancing new and innovative technology for managing waste in space. OSCAR's purpose is to reduce the amount of logistics need for long-duration deep space missions. Following production, OSCAR will work toward its next major milestone, which is suborbital flight. And remember, Spaceport Magazine digs deeper inside KSC.